there is only mass, fluidity, and compressibility.
Ah!